Mike Barilak here to entertain you with the help of Richard Patrick from Filter and a song he wrote for a guy named Budd Dwyer.
I wish I would have met you. Now it's a little late. What you could have taught me could have saved some face. They say that your early ending was all wrong. For the most part, they're right, but look how they all got strong. That's why I say, hey man, nice shot. What a good shot, man. That's why I say, hey man, nice shot. Good shot, man.
Hey man, have fun. Okay. Yeah, Budd Dwyer. I only know of two Buds in my whole life, and one of them is a fictional character, Budd Bundy, and Budd Dwyer. So in the late 80s, I think 87. That's the public official guy who pulled a gun out of a envelope and put it in his mouth on live TV. The song is featured in the movie Demon's Night, spelled with a K, from Tales from the Crypt. There is a movie about the guy, Budd Dwyer, called Honest Man, out there. I actually met Richard Patrick. I was in downtown catching a Bush concert, and I showed up early. I met Gavin Rossdale, and I also met Richard Patrick. He was coming out of his tour bus, and I was like, hey, man, nice shot, dude. He shook my hand, and that was that. But I had a Bush shirt on, so obviously he had to have known I was primarily there to see Bush. But I did meet and shake hands with Richard Patrick. So in conjunction with the other videos that I've made in regards to the Hellraiser series, gonna do a little time traveling for this one. Something we did in Halloween 1999, sometime in October of 99. So without further hors d'oeuvre, excuse me, adieu. We're gonna go back in time. Halloween 99.
We're here basically to warn you about something. The box.
The box?
Don't play with the box. That's the basic message. There's nothing more to say. Don't play with the box. We'll give you a visual, if you want, on why you shouldn't play with the box. But remember, don't play with the box.
Which one is hell, heaven, and whatever?
I have no idea, and I
don't know.
Find out. Just don't start moving it.
Oh no, he's moving it. Break. Interesting.
You want to hold the box in?
Sorry, I don't.
She don't even want to hold it. She don't want to take no chances. Well, the only way to tell the story of the box is to give them the visual. So. We'll get the music ready and do just that.
I don't know why I did this,
but... Who wants to hold the box while we're doing, giving them the visual? I'll just set it up here. Out of the way.
For some reason, I thought Enya's... Broad dice...
Here we go. We're going to give you the visual.
And the popular scene from Hellraiser.
In progress.
I bought that thing back when I did not have a whole lot of money, so I really wanted it. Too bad some mathematician can't come along and make one that could really do that. Mathematician, machinist. The original composition that Christopher Young made for this sequence was more like a waltz, which was totally out of character with horror movies of the time. Interesting fact. For some reason in my head, just Enya's Borodaisa, which are here and here, and it just went together. I don't know. I don't know if it's Broadisa or Broadisa. I'm not sure how to pronounce it. Ask Enya, it's her song. Resurrection of Frank. That was me with the video camera. I was preparing to turn up the sound at the end.
Touch the box.
You want to play with the box, Shannon?
Yeah.
You're going to play with the box?
Dead.
Alrighty then.
Okay. And remember, don't play with the box. Have you seen my arm?
It was there when I last looked. All right, folks, we're going to get...
It was cut off, but if I remember correctly in the video camera in my brain, my friend said, "Damn rats."